Na kraj svijeta i sretneš čovjeka, dres Luka Modrić u Vinjale Kuba. Binjale or Vinjale?
Vinjale.
Binjale Kuba.
El mejor del mundo. The best in the world.
Yeah.
Luka Modrić. Sit down. Come and have a seat.
Okay. In the wrong whiskey, cognac, armagnac. Here we dip it in honey. Che Guevara's tradition. Mm-hmm. Che Guevara Harazma, he was doctor and he uses most cigar dip in honey.
To je honey. Hoću ja, ali samo probat.
Svakom pap.
Isus ti mater, ovo je bacač plamena, a ne upaljač.
Kom,
čudan je osjećaj.
Jel ti malo se manta, ne?
Svakom pap. Udišaš.
A možeš udisati.
Možeš, ali ne slikat se cigare, ne udišu baš.
Ali rekao da može.
Možeš, znaš koliko to dima?
Koliko? Ja, znači moglo bi ti se zavrti.
Naravno,
fini med.
The harness.
Suđeš samo
no, no. Cigar. No, 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 the other way, yeah. Mm-hmm. Are you a cigar smoker? That he has a torch, a light?
Yeah, yeah. I noticed.
Yeah. Ladies?
No, no.
Not for
no,
ladies?
I, no, yes, for ladies.
Honey in the mouth? Svakom pap.
Evo ti, iseke. Iseka dim je.
Čekaj, dobit će ona svoju.
Ne, nekada neće.
Osjećaj pomijedu je...
Da. Neće se i cigarete nastavljati.
A čekaj, smijemo mi to nos.
Što?
Pušit ću joj po ovo. Neću je ispuštati. Pušit ću.
I pa dvuto molim će. Dobro, šta radim s tim kad
pogledam? Meni.
Fučkaš.
Šta je?
Tako i to, i to radiš. I ukus u ustima, nosu...
I to ispušam.
Kao fino vino, neću ga progutat ono.
Cigars, my friends, are not like cigarettes that you smoke every day, right? Cigars are for the special. They cost a lot of money and it takes a lot of time to smoke cigars. Only politicians and rich people, they smoke every day because they have money and they have time. And now, my friends, I'm gonna roll a cigar for you to see how a cigar is involved, okay? You can take photos, videos, as you wish.
Ma imaš mobitel snima?
Kako Lada držiš
ovak? Ovak. Ko biljarski štap.
Ako?
Daj, i što manje slinit duhan. Koliko možeš manje. Tu ti ljudi koji imaju tanke usne su u prednosti.
Evo, ovo je Suzi na pušenju cigara. A ovo je gospodin koji se zove kako? What is your name, please?
Renier.
Renier.
Nije premier, nego je Renier.
Look, my friend.
Yes. Yeah.
The nicotine in the stem. Remove.
Ah,
okay.
Nicotine.
In these cigars that you are smoking, they are low nicotine and zero chemicals.
Mm-hmm.
That's why they are so mild, not strong. You can inhale them, you don't feel nothing harsh here. Also, the smell is not disgusting. When you smoke a cigar that is not organic, it smells like horse pee. It's ammonia, right?
It smells like horse pee.
Ja sam jedno pušio tako.
Da.
Vuci,
vuci.
Are you living in Croatia or in Ukraine?
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah. We are living in Ukraine.
Ukrainian?
Croatia.
Yeah. Croatia. And you speak the same language?
We understand each other.
You understand?
Yeah.
It's the same family of language.
Yeah.
Ja udahnem, to uopće nije strašno.
Da, uopće. It's like the Spanish and Italian.
It's beautiful.
Yes.
And the French.
Yes.
Yeah.
So look. Filler, binder. Honey as a glue. Here. In the garden factories they use glue. Done. Right?
Done.
Yeah, now it's not good to smoke because it's humid. In 3 days, it will be dry, ready to smoke. After 3 days, we will store them in case it is. This is palm tree leaf. This is the oldest natural humidor that exists to conserve cigars. Also, it's the label of our cigars. You can take them whatever country in the world without any declaration. Cuban cigars, my friend, good, but expensive. As a tourist, if you want to buy cigars, try not to buy them on the street. Most of the time, fake. You can buy your cigars safely in the government store or here in a farm.
Yeah.
The difference is the price. One Monte Cristo 4, the ones that you're smoking in the government store in Cuba, cost 8 cooks. In Euro, 14, 15 euros. Here, they cost 4 cooks per. It's cheaper because it's my 10%. I have not to pay tax, and you are direct with the people that plant grow and roast cigars. If you buy a box of cigars in the government store, they come 25. If you buy a box here, you get 25, but I give you 5 cigars extra free.
Yeah.
And you can take maximum 50 cigars per person with a label and 50 without label. Without label at least, you don't have to declare. They classify like souvenirs, right? Friends, I know you're not smokers, but if you want to buy some, I don't know, for your present, for your souvenirs, just let me know, right?
Ja ću to pušiti. Ne znam što ćeš ti. Da. Pa ti nećeš više pušiti, evo.
Kako se to gasi?
Samo se gasi.
Inače ti ima onaj...
25.
Sak, sak, Avila 20. Sak, sak, Avila 20.
Marko, a to je inni ukus od cigare koju ja pušio.
Totalno drugačije.
Totalno drugačije. Da, puno finije. Puno finije, lagano i dalje, tako je bilo da.
Koliko dođe ova kutija?
25.
Znači jedan cuc po komadu.